is the Lord and most worthy of praise. The city of our God, the holy place, the joy of the whole earth. Great is the Lord in whom we have the victory. He aids us against the enemy.
Because he's given Jesus. You may be here tonight. You don't feel like singing. I am strong. But you know what? You can sing it with all of your heart tonight. Because His strength is made perfect in our weakness. It's God's word, His promise to us. If you've got a financial need here tonight, you know what? There's nothing much you can do about it on Saturday night. So you can sing with all of your heart. With faith in your heart, I am rich because He supplies every need we have according to His riches and glory. So let's sing it with all of our heart tonight. Hallelujah. Amen.
And now let the wind
say it.
I am strong.
Oh, yes.
Let the poor say,
I am rich
because of what?
Oh, we give You thanks, God. Let's give Him thanks tonight. Oh, we give You thanks. We give You thanks. We give You praise for Your mercy, for Your grace. Oh, we give You thanks. Oh, we bless Your name. You're good. Your name. Oh, we bless You, Jesus. Yes, we bless You. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank God. It's a good thing to give thanks to the Lord, isn't it? Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank You, Lord.
Oh, yeah. Put your hands together and clap it to the Lord like this. Let's sing it together. Thanks be to God.
Thanks be to God who leads us in His triumph. Thanks be to God who's got the victory. Thanks be to God. Thanks be to God, who's got the victory. Thanks be to God, who leads us in His triumph.
Oh.
Thanks be to God, who's got the victory.
Yes, He does.
Thanks be to God, who leads us in His triumph.
Oh.
Thanks be to God, who's got the victory.
We have overcome the world by the blood of the Lamb, and loving not our lives
even unto death.
The word of our testimony tells the world about His love as we shout unto the nations.
He's coming back. Oh, He's coming back.
Shout it out now.
Thanks be to God who leads us in His triumph.
We are set free from the curse. Jesus is the one and only lasting sacrifice. He has conquered Satan's power. No more shall we be ashamed, just as He defeated. to death. We shall never die, no.